Freedom starts when you say yes.
Life is way too short to not do things that make you feel alive. My mantra is, if it's not a hell yes, it is an absolute no.
One gift that I can give anybody is helping them simplify things that they're complicating.
We have to get out of ourselves, right? Because our mind will convince us as to why we're not good enough, as to why we're not worthy of a promotion, as to why we are, you know, should be afraid. And so it's really good that you have people in your life that see you beyond all the bullshit, right? Like, you wanna be, like, we see ourselves a certain way, but it's so important to surround ourselves with people who actually see us for the gifts that we have, the passions that we have, and how skilled we are.
You can have all the strategy in the world, but if your mind's not right, it doesn't matter. Like, it really doesn't.
Don't take action, you're not gonna get any results.
And so if you're gonna be in the business of putting out content to inspire, motivate, educate other people, it really starts with you inspiring, motivating, and educating yourself about yourself, right? We're always trying to lift everybody else.
Apologetic.
Unapologetic.
Okay, freedom is being unapologetic for your beauty, for your brilliance, for your genius, for your shine. Freedom is being unapologetic for the gift that God has made you to be. See, too often, you can go ahead and clap. Let's clap. Yeah, that was great. I love that too. Let's clap.
You can have the why, you can have the belief, you can have the what, but no action, no results. So your strategy is really about how are you going to get from point A to point B. This is really the action piece. This is what is really missing for so many people.
Your life was put here so you can make a difference in the lives of others. We have to go through the wounds, we have to go through the struggles, we have to deal with all this stuff so we can learn, we can grow, and we can say to another human being, hey, I can help you. You don't have to suffer like I did. Holding on to it, you're like, I hate that person. That's not letting you move forward. On the right-hand side, write down what's the lesson that I learned. Because there is a lesson, and if you can't see the lesson, and you haven't found the wisdom yet. And
take a look at the rejection. Take a look at the pain or the betrayal. You know, you can feel sorry for yourself and be like, okay, this sucks. I can't believe this happened. But then ask yourself, what is the golden nugget here? What is the lesson that needs to be learned? At the end of the day, Michelle, every single thing that happens to us is will make us a stronger person, will make us a better person, train us to be warriors.
When you look at the life lesson, when you look at stuff that's happened in your life, they will always guide you. They guide you to what you want to do, what you don't want to do, who you want to be, and who you don't want to be.